Traore. Abash loses sight of it. And Senegal have the lead. Amara Diouf is the gem. As his opposite captain steps up and slides it comfortably one way. Abash the other. Amara Diouf drives to the byline, and it's a third for Senegal. Utterly dominant.
Control of the match. A bit dangerous coming forward. It's got the pace. Worrying the defenders. This is lovely play. My word! How on earth did Amara Diouf sneak that one in? It's his third goal of the tournament already.
Bounced off Gabriel Amato, that would be a free kick, but advantage played. Omar Sall, I think he's onside, could be a tap in here. Oh, he took one touch too many, instead he still finds Amara Diouf. It has been given. Omar Sall onside. And Amara Diouf looking up. Now Ibrahim Diallo, inopportune slip. And it is a five-star Young Taranga Cubs showing.